left. He's got time. Big shot. Urbe the save. The rebound shot. Can't get it by. What work by Urbe. That kind of defines how the first half of the season.
He might not get traded after that now.
Yeah, he might not. Yeah. Five saves for Urbe on the five chances for Theo Fleury.
I would have thought Theo Fleury would have a couple goals. That's a little bit of a surprise to me.
Now the hometown favorite, Wendell Clark, representing Tampa Bay, the Lightning, their home here at the Ice Palace.
And his dad last drove 4 days to get here for this All-Star game, so Wendell better have a good game here.
Barry, I can't believe that. Tell us where he came from.
Yelming to Saskatchewan.
Percy.
How many hours is that last noise? He said 4 days. We don't go by hours. We go by days.
4 days. Wendell Clark and Andrzej Zerbe stones him. By Urbe put on a show. One goal, nine saves against the two shooters for Urbe, representing the World All-Stars. So our first two goaltenders, Eddie Belfour and Urbe, done. We'll move back to the other end now.